just as I have loved you, you also are to love one another. That is a commandment straight from Jesus's mouth. And I don't know about y'all, but it makes me sweat. This is a bold statement, but I have scripture to back me up that I'll post in the description. But the truth is, there are Christians who sincerely love God, but they do not love people. And those Christians will not see the kingdom of heaven.